एंटी गुरु हिंदू माफिया एंड एंटी हिंदू टेररिस्ट, बोथ ऑफ देम हैव नाइसली गैंग्ड अप इन इंडिया स्ट्रैंगुलेटिंग द गुरु शिष्य परंपरा एब्सोल्यूटली. I'm telling you, if you Hindus don't wake up in 20 years, there will be no Hindu guru left in India. Maybe secular gurus will be left. I can't understand one thing. You see, in politics, secular politicians can exist, no doubt. How can in Hindu gurudom, secular gurus can exist? I am really not able to understand. The guru word belongs to Hinduism and it has a clear definition. And if you are guru, you should be rooted and based on Hinduism. How can secular gurus exist? I can't understand. The very definition doesn't seem to be something right. Okay, let me come back to the subject. Maybe secular gurus will be left to survive, alive. And are some gurus who are very polite, just doing their puja, locking themselves inside the room, almost quarantined for life. Those kind of few people may be left. Just to set a trend, eh? See, we are not against all gurus. We are against active gurus. To make that statement, oh, we are not against all gurus. See, we left that Swami, we left this Swami. They are all there. Anyone who revives, who is active, who is intelligent, who evolves a think tank around him, will not be left to live in India. Mark my word. Either he will be killed or he will be in jail forever. Because the anti-Hindu terrorist and anti-Guru Hindu mafia both have ganged up so strongly. And they are eliminating every single effort to revive Hindu Gurukuls. When this Father Edward Thomas was persecuting my Gurukul in the name of child rights, when not even one small right is violated, they create laws only to attack us. Even through that law, they were not able to find anything illegal. But oh God, literally they dismantled the whole Gurukul by making parents shiver that something is wrong going on. And these so-called dash fellows come and try to teach me, oh, Gurukul is not banned in India. What do you mean? I am telling you, Gurukul is banned in India. You can't run a Gurukul in India. That's the truth. Legally, they may not have banned it, but practically it is banned. If you try to run, they'll just file a false kidnap charge, POSCO charge, whatever they want.